The search was on at the Swedish Junior and Cadet Open as they looked for the next Jan Ove Waldner. But it was the Japanese contingent that finished first in all categories. Tonin Ryozaki did double duty, winning both boys' singles and doubles. And Ayane Moritat did likewise on the girls.